hold on to this.
Thanks.
Flush him out! He won't escape!
You're a fool, boy.
Quick, follow him!
Any last words? What you want?
Cover me!
I'm out! Don't make me hurt you!
Get after him!
After him! Hurry! I see him!
You're a bad boy! This is your fault!
There he is!
Any last words? You'll die here!
He's making a run for it!
You're a fool, boy.
Open fire!
You forced my hand.
I'll lose him!
Any last words? Get him out of there! Surrender!
Forward!
I'm out!
This is your fault!
Flush him out!
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet. My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's.
You! After it!
nothing. Look, lockpick.
There he is! No match.
Thank you.
little help?
Oh, this won't take long at all. There you go.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Could you take a look at this lock?
Looks easy enough. Ready. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. We sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Take it right over there! You're Booker DeWitt, the hero of the Vox!
What the hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker, who knows?
Hard to think it. Two memories in the same place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
We're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
At enemies, delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
If I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one. want to hold on to this? Happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. Got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, your wish has been placed into you. When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes? A human being. But do you know what Fink sees? He sees livestock. He sees the nag that pulls his plow. The monkey that shovels his coal. If he could feed you hay, he'd feed you hay. If he could bed you down in straw, he'd bed you down in straw. And when your arms get frail and your legs grow weak...
Dr. Hill!
Come on! Thanks. Get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Violent and hateful.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. The engine and bring this thing down. Get off this thing.
Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open! Now let's take their heads!
Now is the time!
We'll stand you up!
Some money. Want it?
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Pockets, best keep on walking.
Thank you. out here!
Tell something soon!
Yourself.
Kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
It runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
Booker!
how this feels.
This is all they had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. You just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris? No!
Oh, shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you
something.
Know what that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it.